us here that we know. Slow dance for love as the club jack plays. We don't care what the people say.
Stepping back, tuck off the beam. Izzy did a half off the beam. I did a half on vault. I did. Jude did a back walk up on the high beam.
I did a cast handstand on bars.
Gemma did a cast handstand. My free hips were really good. I did a fly into the pit.
I did a round up, I can't do back layout.
Maybe tonight over gym, you guys can get some videos.
Yeah. We have some videos, and every day we're gonna try to give. So at the end of, oh, I need to buckle up. Okay, that works. Okay, so at the end of every practice, we have 30 minutes of like open gym, and then like after practice, like an hour later, there's like an actual open gym. So at the 30 minutes today,
watch this.
What was I gonna say? I completely forget. Anyways, we are going today to the actual open gym, which starts at what, 6:30? 6:30, and right now it is 5:15. Sorry, the clock was in army time, so I had to, military. And so we're gonna go to the open gym. And, oh, I know what I was saying. Every day we're gonna try to, like, at the 30 minutes of open gym, we're gonna get a video. We're gonna get videos of skills that we got, and then I can do one of those like things, and I can make like a short video of all of the skills that we got. If you follow me on Instagram, it's kind of like the water balloon one that I did, so it's like that. But yeah, that's what we're gonna do. So we're gonna go get Jimmy John's, and we're gonna go back to the gym because we're gonna go to open gym today, and it's from 6:30 to 8. You obviously don't have to stay the whole time because it's optional. You don't have to go to any of them. We thought, like, so there's 2 days left of camp, so we thought if we really liked it today, we could go tomorrow. But if we really liked it tomorrow, we can't go the next day because they don't have open gym the next day. So yeah, it is, what day is it?
Today's Saturday.
It just feels like Tuesday. Saturday. Camp ends Monday.
So we have two more days.
So, yeah, we, on beam, she was like, who has back walkovers on the high beam? So we had to do 5 back walkovers on the high beam. Then I started working on back handsprings on the low beam with 2 piano mats, but I'm way better at them at home. Like, I can't do them here. Yeah. But yeah, let's see what else. Okay, so vault, I did a half on floor, I did a round of expect layout. Oh, we also did this one drill. So you did like front handspring, run, front putt, like front tuck. And I wanted to connect them, but like she wasn't moving anyone on. But like every time she'd be like, oh, that's so good. Like every time to me, she never moved me out. Yeah. So we did that, and then we did this like drill, you know, like there's a panel mat and you put your hands on it, you land the round off on the floor and you like jump to your back. Did that, and then we did round up again, stream back tucks into the pit, and then he was like, oh my gosh, it's so good, it never moved me on again. But
got to do one layout.
Yeah,
my
dad. Well, that was at open gym, and I was like, can you spot me? And he was like, yeah, and then he was like barely spotted me. Yeah. Okay, so we're gonna go get Jimmy John's right now.
Party girls, don't get hurt, can't feel anything. When will I learn? I push it down, push it down. I'm the one, good time call, phone's blowing up. Bring up my doorbell, I feel the love, I feel the love. The light knows God.
So we got back from open gym and I probably put like the collage of our videos before this clip, but I'm not sure. And my mom's combing my hair. We all showered, but I didn't wash my hair. I don't think Izzy did either. And we're watching The Fault in Our Stars, and then we're gonna try to go to bed. So yeah, that's gonna probably be the end of this vlog, so I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. And guys, I know I already said I ended the vlog, but I forgot to tell you, and yesterday's vlog about trying on Leo's. So me and Izzy both got adult small, and we wanted to turn them in for adult mediums, but they didn't have them. So we're going to try again tomorrow. Not sure if they're going to be too big or not, but I mean, I can like live with an adult small if it doesn't fit. I know I said the material is really uncomfortable yesterday, and usually it is, but it wasn't that bad actually when I tried it on.
It wasn't.
But yeah, so we're going to go to bed. Sorry. So, okay, pause. Jude got a child large and Gemma got a child large, and it fit Gemma, so then Jude turned it in for an adult extra small, because I'd be like way too small for Jude. So yeah, when we turned that in though, they did have an adult extra small, so she has the right size. But yeah, so we're gonna go to bed. I'm gonna try to vlog more tomorrow. I know the vlogs have been really short, and I'm pretty sure that yesterday's vlog, like, there's black around it. I don't know why. Like, sometimes it just randomly does that, and it's really annoying. But yeah, so I'll see you guys tomorrow.